Meghan Markle releases a rare new photo of Archie too, who looks exactly like Prince Harry. During her unexpected appearance on the Ellen DeGeneres Show on NOV 18, Meghan Markle revealed a candid photo of her two-year-old son Archie, who looks exactly like his father, Prince Harry. At his family property in Montecito, California, the eldest child of the Duke, 37, and Duchess, 40, could be seen admiring chickens from a coop with a woven basket in tow to pick eggs. Archie has the same red hair as his father, despite the fact that his face isn't visible in the photo. Lilibet, Harry and Meghan's five-month-old baby, was born in June of this year. Archie is also extremely lovely with the hens, according to host Ellen DeGeneres, who also happens to be the couple's neighbor in Montecito. Meghan mentioned in the interview that Archie enjoys being a big brother. "Everyone tells you that having one child is a pastime, but having two is parenting," she remarked. "We understand what it's like for the second child, but no one ever talks about how the first child adjusts when the second one arrives. So they had that this is it moment.